Hello there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K21. My name's John. Okay, we're playing a bit of Stableford today. This should be interesting. Let's get it. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. This one's about 125 yards out. Maybe a little too strong on this. Well, what do I know? That ended up just fine. And setting up from around 120 yards out. And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. Yeah, this one might be going a little too far. And this is a long distance putt. Let's see what he does. Okay, here's a 12-foot putt. Ooh. He's got 12 feet to go here. Right by the hole. And you've got this left for par on this one. Well, that hole's behind us. Let's move on. And he's setting up for a bogey putt here. Okay, and 2 points on the scorecard after that performance. And we're teeing up on hole number two. Really well-judged approach there. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. Taking this one with 9-iron. Okay, here comes a 9-foot putt. And it drops for the birdie. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. And the putt drops. And 3 points onto the board here after that hole. Let's see how this par five goes. That. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Setting up here from above the green. And he's looking at around 220 from here. They've chosen the 3-iron here. Not sure where this one's gonna end up. Could be rough. This is your third shot. Nice. And for him, this will be for the birdie. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Oh, yeah, that'll work nicely. 2 birdies in a row for you. And after that hole, you're sitting at 8 points on the scorecard. And this is a short par 4. We're taking a hack out of right now. Swinging like silk. Ouch, what was that? Well, you won't be getting that one back. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. Nice, this could be good. And this is our third shot. This might be bad. Well, what can you do about it? Nothing. And setting up now for your fifth shot. Back on the fairway. This is where I like to be. Okay, sixth shot on this hole. For the double bogey, rolls in the chip. Bit of a rough hole there, but a great way to end it. And here he is with an 18-foot putt. And after that hole, you're sitting at 8 points on the scorecard. Okay, let's give her. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. Okay, we're setting up about 100 yards out. Might be a little bit long. Let's see what happens. Ended up just fine after all. Going with the 9-iron. This next putt is for your birdie. It's getting there. Birdie, putt, and everything, wasn't it? And he's got a 12-foot putt in front of him here. Ooh, close. And a 5-foot putt for him. And that one's gonna go for par. Okay, tap this one on in. All right, let's see what the scorecard. All right, solid 2 points. And here's a 6-iron from them. Well, looking forward to this hole. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Coming through with the chip. Okay, time to finish this one off. That'll do. Right, 12 points on the scorecard after that hole. This could roll into the rough, I think. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. We're in the big, thick, deep rough here. Good job there. Back in the fairway. Not sure where this one's going to end up. This one's your third. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Way to go out there, looking good. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Okay, he's got 17 feet to the cup from here. Oh, right by the hole. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? Was a good putt. If he sinks this, he's got par. And that putt safely in its home. Okay, three more points for you after that hole. Good job. Teeing up here on the eighth hole. A little bit of fade on this one. Oop, fetched up in the branches here. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. Second shot here on hole number 8. Back in the saddle here. Saddle being fairway. Nice stuff. This is what our third shot's looking like. Good job with that chip shot. He's got a 9-footer here. For the birdie. Okay, let's see what we can do on the next hole. All right, scorecard saying 17 points after that hole. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway. I'm having that. And let's see how he gets out of this one. Heading towards that bunker. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin. And we're going right of the pin. Okay, we're on the green. Well, this should be fun for him, hitting out of the beach and all. All right, here's a 22-footer. Ugh, rolled right by. This one's just a 3-foot putt. Good putt. This next putt is a par putt for him. And that will do. All right, scorecard reads 19 points after that hole. Oh, this one's in the fairway. Okay, let's put this in the fairway. Looking pretty good off the tee. Okay, we've got about 165 yards to go here. Left, heading left. Well, you're doing all right this hole on the green, under regulation. That's good work. And he sets up around 165 yards out. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. This one's for eagle. No, that was tough. It's a little bit too hard on that one. He's got 15 feet to the cup. And that one will drop. And this is your look at birdie. So far, so good. You're showing us how it's done. Fourth birdie of the day so far.
Solid three-pointer of a hole, that last one. Good job.
Heading for the green. Okay, let's see what you can do off of this tee. Had that one dialed in, didn't you? All right, you've got about 6 feet here. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. He's got 3 feet to go. And that will go. And after that one, 25 points on your scorecard. Okay, let's plunk her in the fairway. We'll take those all day. And from here, it's about 250 yards out. This is their 3-iron. Setting up for our third shot. Nice. Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens. Okay, that putt's done. All right, this is for the bird. Shaping up out here. That's birdie number 6 on the day. 3 points onto the board here after that hole. Put this ball down in the fairway. Hey, it's all good. It's all good. It happens.
He's got around 165 yards to the pin from here.
Okay, we are in the rough, and we are deep down into it, so take that into account here. Might need to club up.
Looks like sand in her future. That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. Oh, that almost went down. Okay, third shot. And it appears that bunker was no match for your skills in the sand. Great birdie on that one. Great job. Great job.
And let's see. He's setting up now. Two-footer.
And that'll drop. Right, and 31 points on the scorecard after that hole. Let's see what happens here on number 14. Fading this shot. Well, I can't hit all the greens.
He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does.
Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here.
hop, skip, and a jump to the green from here.
Nice chip. Fantastic.
He's got about 7 feet to the cup from here.
Oh.
And give this one a tap and we will mosey on our way. Just a tap in on this one.
And he's just, this one's for double bogey.
All right, that hole was a two-pointer. Good job.
See what happens here on the 15th.
Tee shot's looking fairway bound.
Well, that didn't go as I hoped. And as you hoped too, I think, ended up in the rough. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes.
Looks like this one's in the fairway.
You are very deep in the rough here. Going to have to be careful about this one.
I'm okay with that.
And he's got about, I'd say, 140 to the pin from here.
Taking this one with the 8-iron. Good luck here. I would love to see us sink this one. It's a big 'em. Oh, it's always tough leaving them short.
Well, this is a long putt. What are the odds? What do you think?
And that will drop. This one's just 3 feet. And that's your par right there.
All right, sitting at 35 points after that hole.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway.
Okay, let's pop this into the fairway. Well, that won't do, will it?
Okay, he's got 135 yards to the pin, or somewhere thereabouts.
They are going with the 9-iron on this one. Oh, yeah, this one's heading for the green.
Well, you're in the rough, but you're not that deep in the rough. Might be able to take a solid swing at this.
Ooh, we're heading for the green here.
Well, I can't get them all right. I'm not a computer.
Here we go. This drops and you got a bird. Oh, man.
Here is his attempt at this 18-foot putt.
And that one goes for birdie. All right, let's move on to the next.
And you're sitting at 37 points after that hole.
And here's her 3-iron on display. All right, interested to see what you have for us here. I think we're going left here. Nice stroke. We're on the green. 15 feet to the cup from here. Putt appears to be online. Man, you're making this fun to watch. That's your eighth birdie of the round.
Here's his 6-foot putt. All right, this next putt's for his par.
Okay, safely home with that putt. All right, we'll chalk up a solid 3 points after that hole. Good job. Is in front of us. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do.
All righty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does.
Second shot on the 18th. Looks like this will be on the dance floor. You're gonna like that, won't you? This one's heading for it. Setting up for birdie here. Looking pretty good. And with that, putt, your round comes to an end.
Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here.
And at the end of the round, you're going to end up with 43 points. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had a bit of fun.